the aforementioned staircase that went to nowhere had been ripped out. They resumed work. Certainly wouldn't be very happy if I owned the next door at the Rutland. It's getting a little bit close to comfort to their wall, I think. Of lovely scrap metal. We're plundering all the scrap metal at the moment and putting it to one side. Well, we've got a little bit light left. Thought they might finish for the day, but there's not many workers here at the moment. There's a couple of them still cracking on. Yep, there goes the staircase. One fire exit. Oh, well, there's the handrail. We'll have that, we'll put that down there. There's the other handrail, the staircase. And a bit more. There we go. Towards the end of another day, the death of the ambassador, Blackpool North Shore. We'll continue to see what happens. Don't watch the lofty go down with a big dent made in it so far. Still a good few days worth of work, I would have thought. A main structure there is going to have to come down, but we'll have to clear everything out the front first. And there is still the section there on the corner. Yep, a couple of guys going up on the cherry picker. I think they're going to inspect the edge, see how far it is maybe to the Rutland next door. Because they're going to have to go pretty careful when they get down to that section. Anyway, we're losing light. So for me, it's a good night for me, and a good night for the ambassador. Ta-ra.